Hey guys, so I have ended up at Nagpur railway station and headed to Pench. And here's Mandar.
Hi.
So I'll update you once we are in the bus. We are here to have some breakfast and we'll be heading to Pench by bus. So he's the person who is in charge here. He's the one. He's the man. So in the bus right now and the ticket towards Pench is 60 rupees from Nagpur. So those of you guys who think that paying 1500 to the taxi is a good idea, it's not. Just got to know from him.
It's always better to travel in the local transport. Will save you a lot of money so that you can spend that money over there. I think it's better to do that way.
NH7, just got to know that this is the longest highway across the country. Starts from south over to West Bengal. Here it is. And one of the things more I got to know is around 4 lakh trees were cut to make a 4-lane, the 4-lane highway. There's another half an hour to go and we'll be there in Pench. Where our vehicle is waiting for us to take us to Amaltas. Amaltas is the place where I have booked a stay. So we have arrived at the Pench Amaltas and this is where we are staying. We are ready to go for the safari. It costed us 4240 exactly for two gypsies. The permits were different. I'll be posting a photo of the permit so you'll be able to get an idea of the cost. Other than that, the gypsies are ready for us and a gypsy takes only 6 people at once. The ride or the safari is for 4 hours. We start at 2:30, now it's close to 2:30 and it will end at 6. So the gate exit time, the max time you can do a safari is till 6. So let's check it out. What I hope it's not like Jim Corbett. No, but Jim Corbett was also nice for the record. I hope we have a good time. So look who I found, it's the Mishra. And there's Rohit. And there's the star, Rajat. Okay, that's all he has to say in all the videos anyway. So. Our ride for today and we are all set to go.
आप ले जा रहे हो?
हाँ जी,
आप ही ले जा रहे हो, कुछ दिखेगा आज?
मिलेगा ना, देखते ना, ट्राई करें।
So we have left for the safari and there is Nupur here and there is Shilpa and Siddhant Mishra is here. Thank you.
Pench Tiger Reserve is the 25th tiger reserve in India. The first one being Corbett Tiger Reserve. Iska area, jo total area hai, it is 257.62 square kilometers. And we are at the Sillari Gate of Pench Tiger Reserve, which is in the eastern part of the East Pench Range. There's a river which flows right through the middle of the forest, Pench River, upon which the name of the Tiger Reserve has been given. So that river is actually the heart and soul of the entire forest. जला हुआ दिख रहा है ना फायर हैजार्ड होता है जंगल में तो पूरा बाजू का जो ग्रास है उसको कट किया जाएगा सो दैट वो कहीं ना कहीं एक डिटरेंट बनेगा अगर यहाँ से आग लगती है और वो इधर स्प्रेड हो रही है सो यहाँ फ्यूल कट हो गया उसका तो फायर को हम लोग उधर ही कंट्रोल कर पाएंगे ये किया गया है समवेयर विल सी लाइक बिग पैचेस कट डाउन तो फायर लाइन होगा इंडियन गौर it is largest of the bovine species found in the Asian or all through across the world. गौर जो होता है उसका मतलब होता है कि black color. तो इसीलिए उसको गौर बोला जाता है उसको गलती से bison भी बोलते हैं but this is not bison. It belongs to the cow family.
First trip by, I just wanted that one.
First trip by, it's a tiger's dentist.
Okay.
It has this habit of pulling out meat that has been stuck in a tiger's teeth.
Achha.
That's the reason why we call it a...
So we have spotted the pug mark of a tiger. I don't know why we are excited.
Male tiger's pug mark, if you put a bounding box around it, it will be squarish. It's big. Female and tigress pug mark, it will be elongated. Even that there is a difference between the toes. Female's toes, they have this pointy edges and generally the round toes are of males.
Deers, sambars, and the hornbill. We saw the hornbill and moose. So that's it for now. Yeah, of course, peacocks as well. So now, still waiting for the tiger. Actually, I won't be upset this time, even if I don't see a tiger, because this place is beautiful. I hope you can see the dam behind. So it's a demarcation between Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh. And there's the Totlado forest as well.
So we are at Amba Khori and we have just come to a Shiv temple. So this is the start of it and here is the whole of it. So we have a 5-minute halt here.
Temple, and we are headed to see, I don't know, maybe the tiger. But I would like to introduce the others in the group. This is Simran, this is also my sister. Introduce yourself.
Vaishnavi.
Rohan.
Komal.
And this is Gyani Baba. Aur aap bhi bata do apna naam kya
hai. Ashish.
Yaar aise matlab terrorist ki tarah bataoge.
I'm Ashish.
और ये है हमारे ड्राइवर साहब.
तो वो नीचे वो भी मार्की है क्या?
ये सामने जो दिख रहा है ना ब्लैक कलर का, तो वो टेरिटरी मार्क करने के हिसाब से वो लोग करते हैं. जंगली उनके कुछ सिलेक्टेड पेड़ होते हैं सॉफ्ट बार्क वाले.
कौन करता है?
टाइगर्स.
ओके.
तो जितना वो ऊपर में उसका रीच होगा इसका मतलब कि वो बड़ा है उतना.
Finally, we have heard that a tiger has been spotted in
Bamboo One.
So, ये bet लगा रहे हैं कि यहाँ tiger. Final guy I haven't introduced in this trip is
Rohit. Hi.
So, what did you see today?
Lots of baboons and no tigers.
Acha.
There are no baboons in India.
Okay. Rajat,
macaques and
how was langurs. Your experience today?
We didn't see a tiger.
I didn't see a tiger. Okay. No. Well, what was your experience for today?
I think we need one more safari tomorrow. So. Hopefully we'll see tiger tomorrow. Yeah.
But how was your today's experience?
Today was very chilly, windy, and what to say? Nice experience overall. Yeah, good.
And experience, please. Yes.
It was amazing. Lots of spotted deers, sambars, too many calls.
We also saw boars,
wild boars and jackal also.
And sambars.
Yeah.
We saw sambars. We saw a lot of birds as well.
There were call for call for tigers. Yeah. Look.
There were call for tigers and leopards as well.
Leopards as well. Yeah.
All right. So I'm hoping to see more tomorrow. Your experience.
टाइगर ही नहीं दिखा मुझे तो क्या एक्सपीरियंस.
व्हाट अबाउट यू?
इट वाज अ वेरी गुड एक्सपीरियंस.
हां
वी एक्चुअली लव्ड इट अ लॉट बट आई विश टुमारो वी सी द टाइगर. द सफारी राइड वाज ब्यूटीफुल. वी कुडंट फाइंड टाइगर बट वी फाउंड लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट एनिमल्स एंड वी आर वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट इट.
कुड यू नेम ऑफ यू?
वी सॉ सम डियर्स एंड वी सॉ अ जैकल. वी सॉ.
What about you?
It was a good experience. Nice.
That's all?
Yeah.
You?
It was a different experience.
It's your first time in a tiger reserve.
Yes.
So what do you mean?
It was different.
It was different.
Aur kya bolu?
It was freaking cold.
So that's all for today. We are
bye-bye.
We are finishing the day, today's vlog.
Bye.
That's it for today.